Last year for me, it was just to stay healthy throughout the season. I feel like I did that. So, I mean, this year it's just to continue to get better, you know, every day, whether that's through games, through practices, and just go out there and just play, you know, without thinking about it. You know, just get more comfortable on the court, and then just, you know, maximize my potential.